everyone, Gardablaze here, and welcome back to the next episode of Super Smash Bros. Brawl Subspace Emissary Co-op. Long, lengthy title, but hey, it's a title nonetheless. Anyways, with me I have a new partner for this next segment. Introduce yourself.
Bigga Bigga! Bigga Bigga!
Oh dear gosh.
I'm Matt, or Anonymat, or Chronoscoon, or whatever you like to call me.
He's been in a few of my Pokemon battles, holiday videos, and a vlog or two. He's also been on Kamali 100's channel a whole bunch too with the replays.
Whenever I get the chance.
Yeah. Anyways, we're going to be starting off this episode with the Lakeshore. It's Kirby again. And he does a wonderful job of protecting the princess by leaving her behind for a surprise ambush. Wonderful job, Kirby. You're quite the wonderful hero. Yeah, it's not creepy at all.
That looks fun.
Meanwhile, Link and Yoshi just running along, and not the real Zelda, but a false Zelda, like that previous Bowser was, gonna try to kill them.
I want one of those guns.
Well, which half? The left half or the right half before it blew up?
The whole half.
Anyways, yeah, so Pit was fast enough to go and destroy that gun, and oh yeah, oh shoot. We forgot to add you in. Do you want to be Mario or Pit? I'm probably going to be Pit.
I can do Mario just fine, right. Yeah. We'll do Mario.
Okay, you're going to... I think you just push start. Did it come in?
Pressing start in, eh? Nothing's really happening.
No, just wait for it to finish loading. Yeah, player 2 entry, just push start.
No, nothing's happening.
There you
go. There we go. I'm in.
Okay. Now, interesting note, if we had... save Peach from PD Piranha back in the first level, we'd be fighting a false Peach instead of false Zelda, obviously, but we'd also be fighting them with Link and Yoshi instead, and the false Peach would have targeted Mario and Pit as they ran along instead of Link and Yoshi, so it's an interesting change in the gameplay here.
Take her to the edge, and I can swing her off.
I'm trying. Oh shoot! Ouch!
Not very nice, Zelda. Oh, there we go. There we go. Come on, bring her over here to me. Oh, she survived.
Trying to use my smash attacks here. Shoot bomb. Get some good damage on her from the distance. Oh shoot, no. Shoot. Yes,
she's gone. She's done.
And we're done.
We got her.
The fight is
off! Fight is over. What are you talking about?
However, we have a problem. The false trophies dissolve, which makes it look kind of like the character died. And Link saw Princess Zelda die.
You bastards.
And so now, as Mario and Pit, we have to fight...
Switch characters?
No, I'm good with Pit. Now, as Mario and Pit, we have to fight and defeat Link and Yoshi. Now, again, if we had been fighting the false Peach, we'd be fighting as Link and Yoshi trying to defeat Mario and Pit, because Mario would see Peach die instead. It's all a huge misunderstanding thanks to the whole false character thing, but they honestly think that their princess is dead.
I'll take care of my beast, Yoshi, here. You go after, Link.
Yeah, Yoshi, what are you doing? You're going after Mario like this.
But I love you, Yoshi! Don't make
Spam.
Me do this!
Spam! This is kind of working.
Oh my god. Just start fighting, Sean. Seriously.
Sorry. Link's down.
Just leave the dinosaur. Ah, missed him.
Come on. Ouch. Jeez. Darn it. Come on, Yoshi.
Bet you the viewers watching this that play Smash Bros. Like, I would have killed him already. Shit.
Oh, yeah, they're probably already doing that. I don't really have much in the way of viewers, but hey, the few that do, I hope you're enjoying this.
Hey, it's entertainment, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god, Yoshi, get the fuck out of here.
Oh my gosh, Yoshi. Yoshi! I swear, if we get that flower off my head. I swear, if we lose this.
I hate Yoshi, I really do. Oh my god,
gosh, Yoshi!
Die.
Let me at him!
Come on. Yes!
For some reason, I temporarily confused him with Mario. And there we go, we've defeated Link and Yoshi at long last. And all of a sudden, out of nowhere comes King Dedede. On his collection of... just on his way collecting more trophies. And then Kobe just comes out of nowhere, slices off the arm, and revives Link and Yoshi. Gotta say, that's pretty good at accuracy, though. Especially for someone who doesn't really know what a car is.
Alright, I'm going to be... Who do you want to be?
I'll be Kirby.
Alright, you'll be Kirby, and I will go after Link.
Okay, who do we want to ever choose? Because we can only choose four characters. Someone's going to have to wait out. Set this out. Pit and Mario, then?
Sure. I'm Link right now.
Yeah, I know. I mean, just like the spawn lives. Okay, there we go. Yoshi, you're setting this out.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not good with Yoshi. It wouldn't be wise.
He has good recovery, but besides that, there's not much I can really do with Yoshi. Oh jeez, these guys. They throw their heads, then proceed to try to run away. More mines as well. Oh, that works. Item box. Die! Spam. Darn it. I spammed A too much. Okay. It helps that since they're blinded. Oh shoot, okay. I remember now. Hit these things in the head. Because I completely forgot about them and playing with Kelly.
I got the clouds.
And I got death. Okay, he knows to do that. Can I respawn now?
I don't know.
Thank you.
Yeah, you can.
No, I know I can respawn. I was just waiting to respawn. Platform. Platform. Shoot. You like some food? Okay, I'll take it. Yeah, let's have a door to save our progress with. Oh shoot, it's auto-scrolling.
Yeah.
Oh, careful
that
with
can't
these
be
guys.
Good. Anything that involves auto-scroll is usually not friendly.
Eh, what do you expect from a game made by HAL Labs? They do this in Kirby all the time. You can't destroy those, remember?
That's right.
I remember one of these goes all the way up or down.
Favorite part.
Maybe I just remembered wrong. Oh, jeez.
I just missed that one.
I'm sorry, I'm just not sure. Oh, shoot.
Yep, I lost myself. I couldn't see myself on the camera.
Shoot! Shoot, if I die, then we're dead. Darn it.
Just keep moving.
Okay.
Is this one of the boss battles?
No, but thank goodness we have a cutscene that's gonna heal us and let us reselect our characters. Okay, I'm gonna be Kobe again.
Okay.
Who do you wanna be?
I think I'll go for Pit this time.
Okay, there you go. And then Link and Mario after that.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, Yoshi, we'll just.
Yeah, Yoshi out. Can go screw himself.
Oh, jeez. Okay, we're heading into a cave in pursuit of DDD. Found his car. Oh jeez, these things.
What about them?
I just remember them being annoying. Oh hey, my car.
Hello.
Hi, just chill here. Because for some reason I thought you died.
Yeah, me too. So I was trying to figure that out.
Okay, stupid fish. Never mind. I don't remember much about this cave area, I just remember it being super annoying.
I think we'll be alright for now.
Wait. Stop. What's up here? Secret! And kinda progress saver.
Nice.
I got a trophy of a crate. Everything can get trophies these days. There you go through the doors, because for whatever reason, player 2 can't go through a door. Just dodge this. Oh yeah, these are one-hit KOs.
Yeah, so to watch yourself.
And super hot boning.
Shit. Jeez, I'm like too soon on all of these. Oh, damn it.
It's okay, I'll wait for you over here. Ouch. Shoot, move. I think you go to the highest one first.
Over here. I don't remember how to use this thing. Oh.
There's a key there. Let's go through the door. What awaits us in here?
Hey, watch it. I'm gonna die if you.
Wait, push start then.
Mm. Oh, that was much needed.
Got your food? Yeah, just push start if you need to teleport back to me. And the game's not automatically doing it. Yeah, don't worry, it took us a long one. I remembered it, like, in the... way too late last time.
Same, won't give up, but...
Was that following us? Oh, shoot. Move. Okay, that was a lot easier than I remembered. Bye. can always tell when you're going to have a fight, because suddenly you have a convenient battle arena, right? Whoa, jeez. Oh hey, a trophy stand. That's okay. There's been so many of those things that screwed up like a good portion of it. Did we get them all? Yes, we did. Okay. Go. Luigi.
Ah, here we go.
Golden door, end of the level. It's yet another castle that King Dedede owns, and the Halberd's next to it too. Not a good sign at all.
Promising.
Let's see, Pirate, Barbara, oh, Paper Luigi. Chibi Robo, Nerf, King Dedede, how appropriate, and Moon Fairy Siren. Oh, hey.
Oh, I remember this scene. This is a fun one. Oh, wait, no, wait, I don't think it might be.
Bowser's taking orders from someone. Someone higher up in command. Another Nintendo fan. Ganondorf. Okay. Saving.
All the way down there.
After I accidentally erased my, like, 95% completion save file, yes. Back to the map, we are heading down the path to the ruins.
I forgot this game was two player.
Yeah, it's different, right?
Hey, look, Death Mountain.
Hey, you know what I see? I see a Charizard that's trying to be its own playable character. But I'm a Pokemon trainer who lacks a Pokedex.
Shh, spoilers, man.
So I'm gonna go and keep. I'm gonna start. You know what? I'm a Pokemon trainer. He's not allowed to be his own player character this time around. He's gonna be in my Pokeball, that's what.
This came before Charizard decided to go off on his own.
Yeah?
Yeah, like I said, spoiler alert. Well, not really much of a spoiler.
Spoiler
now,
alert,
in
the future, Pokemon trainer gets killed by Charizard when he decides to break free on his own. Ivysaur and Squirtle, you don't wanna know about happening to them. The only thing I don't like is Squirtle has zero down special moves for when. Ouch. I mean. There's not much. Ouch, really? Ouch, I'm doing a wonderful job of dodging all these things.
There you are.
Is that the thing? Because, I mean, the down special normally is to change Pokemon trainers to Pokemon. But there are no other Pokemon to change to right now. And thus, it's kinda. Kind of pointless. I mean, they could have like given him something to use temporarily, right? There we go. Oh, hey, check that out. Nice.
Yeah, you didn't know you could do that.
I don't play a school that much. Hey, look, Water Pledge. Even though it's Gen 4.
I think it was just his own version of Hydro Pump.
Whatever it works. I like Smash.
It would have been funnier if you had the fire breath at Squirtle.
Yeah, that would have been.
Whoa, guys, whoa.
Sorry. Ancient elevator! Oh, yeah, these things. We're gonna do that, we're gonna do this. These things fire off a powerful laser. So you basically have to go and. Destroy their entire body to be able to take them out. No, we're not going that way. Jeez. No, Squirtle, get back here. Try to do the special. I like how they just go flying up. Oh shoot, one of these has a sequence. Do we feel like being adventurous and risk death? Yeah, let's just keep going. link that foams. Shoot. Never mind. Go on without me!
I'll make it.
Except you have to wait for me because the camera follows me. It put us back here.
What?
Okay. Well, we have a door in the next room anyways. Bad news, man. The fire's not going out. Oh, jeez!
Shit.
Okay, cut on before it starts up again. Thankfully, I'm a water type, so I have the advantage here.
Hardly.
Okay, I don't have water fail for my ability. I'm sorry. That works. Ouch. Well, never mind if we're getting up there. We'll just miss that secret too then. Wait. Over here. It's a stock! We can die one set more without getting screwed over. Okay, let's see. Fight. Whoa, that was crazy. Squirtle, just keep using your water pledge before water pledge is a thing. Oh, I could. Okay. They gave us two maximum tomatoes and a hook. Squirtle! I'm sorry, the wall jump was less done there. You know, fun fact, Squirtle does actually take less damage from the knockback from fire moves. So I technically actually do have the advantage. Oh hey, it's a place with a cool but sadly 2D path. Oh jeez. Stage almost left for that one. No! Squirtle! I'm dead.
Oh shit. No!
Okay.
Yeah, I accidentally fell off the wrong end at the wrong angle there.
Have a door hill coming soon?
Quite possibly.
I hope so. Or not. This is bad. There you go.
The other door.
Door, yes, go through the door, okay. Well, at least that saves our progress, but.
Yeah, I don't come back.
Oh, we could just go through a single room into a cutscene. That works too. There's the entrance to the ruins, but also Royo.
I'm a rapio.
Time for Lucas to get his revenge.
Get my revenge, alright.
Now, I remember one time I was playing this with my sister and we didn't notice, but we accidentally swapped characters. See, I was Lucas, And she was Pokemon trainer, I think.
Are you good with Lucas at all?
Not really.
Okay.
I'm okay. But we actually swapped characters, and we didn't notice until like 3 minutes had passed that we had accidentally been playing as the other characters. And somehow we didn't notice. Anyways, we have to defeat Wario here. He doesn't have his gun anymore, which the most I can figure from this is after Bowser's was destroyed, that Bowser basically took Wario's gun and was just like, hey, I need this. Shoot bomb. Come here, Wario. Solves every problem, not really. However, Ness is nowhere to be seen, unfortunately. We know what happened to him, but Lucas does not.
Wario ate him with his butt.
Oh, jeez. Pokemon trainers are like, yeah, it's still good, though. We'll find him.
It's okay, I can be your friend.
And then, of course, we hear Charizard.
My hat might be a little bit different, but I think we can make up for that.
Jeez. Mushroom and Ray sticker, that's it, huh? And then they heard Charizard from within. Oh, hey! Meanwhile, Castle DDD. Notice how he doesn't have the pin on him before that, though. It just suddenly appears on him. He's like, oh, okay, fine. They're all official members of the DDD Brigade now. Which is that now?
If I remember correctly, DDD is actually helping.
We don't know that. He's just collecting trophies and being knocked out by falling bricks from the sky because Bowser was mean and caved in the roof of his castle. And unable to find any trophies because he buried them all in the rubble, he found part of Peach's trophy. The rest of it's under the rubble. Anyways, that is it for this episode. So I hope you enjoyed this. This is Gardevoir along with
Matt.
And we will see you next time. So long, everyone.
Well, good show, everybody!